Bill was born in the forest. His first playmates were the birds and the wild animals. Here he learned the wonderful mystery and the dangerous menace of untamed nature. It was in this sylvan setting that Kathie first saw Bill, and with the passing days, the bonds of affection between them grew stronger.
You see, a man goes to church to talk to a God that he can't see, but a dog, he can see his God. You're Bill's God, and all he wants is to love you and have you tell him what you want him to do.
It's a very odd feeling to be someone's God.
A sudden cruel twist of fate took Bill away from Kathie, and he found himself in a different world among strange people who fought and killed. Mutely and heroically, he struggled against this man-made inferno. Wounded and spirit shattered, Bill broke away and returned to the land he once knew. But he came back a killer. He heard the call of the wild and answered it.